An unruly mob is gathering outside the mansion.
Wonderful.
We want Sonic! We want Sonic!
Humana, humana, humana comes to mind.
What'll we do? It sounds like they're really angry with Sonic. What made Sonic do something so crazy?
Sonic got pretty upset when he saw Eggman on TV.
So you think he did it just because he didn't want Dr. Eggman to be a hero? Huh? That's an awful thing to say.
But what other explanation could there be?
I'm sure he had a good reason.
Then why didn't he tell anybody?